Have you recently received a letter from the NHS Breast Screening Programme inviting you to come for your first screening mammogram? The NHS provides a breast screening service because early detection of breast cancer saves lives. The NHS Screening Programme has been using mammograms to detect cancer since 1988, but still, 30 women die of breast cancer every day in the UK. The FAST MRI DYAMOND study is looking to see if a new form of MRI scan, called FAST MRI, can pick up aggressive cancers even earlier than mammograms can. The NHS already uses breast MRI to detect cancers, but only for women who have a very high likelihood of having breast cancer. For these women, MRI detects breast cancers earlier than mammograms and saves more lives. The FAST MRI DYAMOND study will be the first UK study to offer a FAST MRI scan to women at normal or average risk, aged 50 to 52. People invited for their first screening mammogram can take part at a number of NHS breast screening services in England. Everyone's breasts are different, and in addition to how breasts look and feel in real life, they also look different on mammograms. At age 50 to 52, breasts can look completely white on mammograms. They can also look completely dark. Both appearances are normal, as are all the different combinations of white and dark in between. These differences are called mammographic density, or breast density. The problem is that breast density can make a small cancer difficult to spot on a mammogram. Breast cancers tend to show as white on mammograms, so you can see how much easier a cancer would be to spot on the dark mammogram on the left than on the white mammogram on the right. Fortunately, however, FAST MRI works well at detecting small cancers for women of all breast densities. The pink arrow highlights what a cancer that was completely invisible on the mammogram looks like on a FAST MRI. Breast screening with mammograms already saves around 1,300 lives each year in the UK by finding cancers that are too small to feel or see. FAST MRI could find cancers even earlier for women, and our research is designed to find out which women would benefit from breast screening with FAST MRI through finding breast cancer even earlier than mammograms. We want to find breast cancers earlier because it's more likely that treatment will be successful. It's less likely that a mastectomy will be needed, and it's more likely that the cancer will be cured. The only way to discover your breast density is to have a mammogram. The FAST MRI DYAMOND study wishes to offer a FAST MRI scan to 1,000 people who all have average breast density. At age 50 to 52, 4 out of every 10 women will have average breast density and could join the FAST MRI DYAMOND study to have a FAST MRI scan. We can only find out whether you can join the study if you give us your contact details and let us know you are happy for us to use your mammogram to measure your breast density. Research is fundamental to improving treatment and care for patients and the public, but it is your choice whether you join the study or not. If you are having your first screening mammogram and would like to learn more about the FAST MRI DYAMOND study, please fill in a FAST MRI DYAMOND consent to be contacted form, either online or at your mammogram appointment. This is the web address of the online form. If you would like to ask any questions at all, you will find the telephone number for the nurse from your local research team below this video, along with the link to the online form. Thank you for taking the time to watch this film. Thank you for helping us with this research.